Center for Technology's building was first opened in 1990. It features a central lobby with access to the second floor by staircase or elevator. Students can entertain themselves in the game room, study or socialize in the student lounge, work on projects or homework in the computer lab, and eat in the tech diner. Parking is available in a large lot adjacent to the building or in an additional lot across the street.